She walked up to me and she asked me to dance. I asked her her name and in a dark brown voice she said, "Lola, Lola, 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 Lola."
She didn't get it.